Julie from ETP, hope you're well. I'm going to give you a free little ab blast workout. It's 10 exercises. We're going to be doing a plank with shoulder taps. We're going to be doing a V-sit, scissor kicks, Russian twist, V-sit, ab bun leg to the ceiling, which is working your lower abs, obliques, side squats, and then we're going to be doing wider feet and hand press-ups full, all working the core and a little bit of glute area there. So yeah, a bit of ab blast with a few little twists in it. So do enjoy. It's about 20 minutes long, so you're going to see this to its full. And if you like it, you can do it 3 times a week. It's a really good workout for you. And if you can share this post, it would be fantastic for me because we can keep other people fit too. So enjoy. Here we go. Make sure you've got some water with you as well. I know it hurts. I promise. So the first one is plank ball crunches. So you can do it on this deck.
Thank you.
three times. It's entirely up to you. I'm going to just show you how you pull your little ab core down. I've always been the one to say. Nice. Hugging it into the waves. Push. Push. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you soon.